In this case, we are considering for the process of melting of ice.